Hi, by now you should have the fundamentals of PHP. You should know how to use loops, arrays, variables, functions, and many other things. Now we need to get into serious business. PHP was meant to be used for the web. For that reason, we need to be able to collect information from users to do different things with it. Now, PHP has a couple ways of doing that. We have forms. User can go to a form, put their name, their subject line or message, submit the form, and then we use PHP to process that, right? So that's one way of getting information. We're gonna learn about that in the following lectures. There is another way called a URL or links. Well, they're not called a URL links, but we can get information via URL, all right, in your browser. So for example, if the user clicks on the link, we send some information via the URL to the server, and then we process that information. I'm going to show you how to use that in a minute. We also get information via cookies. You have cookies in your browsers, and those cookies get transferred into the server, and then we can do other things with it when it gets to the server. All right, so we can use that information that you sent from your browser to the server, to Apache, and we can do other things with it. All right, so I'm going to show you about that, about cookies, in later lectures also. Another way of getting information from users is using sessions, and sessions work very close with cookies. As a matter of fact, they work with cookies. All right, they're not a separate entity from cookies. They work with cookies. Without cookies, we can't have sessions. Sessions are allow us to have larger amount of data than cookies. Cookies only limited to a certain a couple thousand characters. Sessions only limited to the hard drive that you have on your server. So we can get more data in sessions and use it relating to users. But anyway, this section is gonna be awesome. You're gonna love it. We're gonna get into very serious business here. So pay very close attention. And again, congratulations for making it this far. You're awesome. Take care.